And, you know, I actually put out something on social media about this, so I think it's really special to acknowledge that the two of you are veterans in the locker room. You're locker room leaders. You guys have seen it all over the last decade for you both. So speaking from that perspective, again, from seeing so much over the last 10 years, that's got to make it even more rewarding for you that, I mean, Tamina, first women's championship gold since you arrived in WWE over a decade ago.
Yes. First and foremost, I have to thank Natalya. Thank you for believing in me. And thank you for taking my side and respecting me in that way to know that we could actually make this come true. Second, I need to thank my family, my kids, for giving me the opportunity and sharing your mom with the rest of the WWE Universe. You don't know how much that means to me that you shared that moment right here. Thank you to my dad for showing me what this place is. It's beautiful. It's amazing. It helps you live your dreams, and it helps you become something that you want to be. Thank you, WWE Universe, for sharing this moment with me and Natalya. Thank you to the people who work behind the scenes that make this happen. I cannot thank you all enough, because what it means to me in here, I absolutely love every single one of you all. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Out there in all of TV Wonderland, thank you so much for everything that we just did and accomplished. It's an achievement that I can't... I can't even put into words. Thank you all.
Clearly very emotional, and I think we're emotional. We have a lot of people behind the cameras right now. Everyone is emotional watching you guys obtain this goal today. But taking a little bit of a turn, though, before we let you go celebrate, what do you want to say to the women in the locker room who now have your targets on your back? What do you have to say to those who are coming after those titles now?
These championships, they are a passport. They're not just gold, they are a passport to every single corner of this company. From NXT to Raw to SmackDown, NXT UK, they allow us a passport to represent the women's division. And so we are putting everyone on notice, everyone. Everyone from the Riot Squad to Lana and Naomi to Mandy and Dana Brooke. And you know what? If Nia and Shayna want to come play with us again, we will be more than happy to entertain them.
All right, thank you to our new women's tag team champions, Tamina and Natalya. We are so proud of you. All right, go celebrate. All right, guys. We need tissues out here. Are you crying? Use your handkerchief.